285 pounds last bout of the night. In white is Nick Tavanello of Wadsworth, wrestling Garrett Gray of Oregon Clay. Both of these wrestlers, seniors. Tavanello looking to become a three-time state champion. He already is a four-time placer. Tavanello will be wrestling here next fall for the Ohio State Buckeyes. We saw fellow Ohio State classmate Martin win one earlier. Tavanello gets close to a leg, can't quite finish though. 30 seconds gone by, no score first period. Tavanello won his first two titles down at 215, has moved up to heavyweight, expects to be a college heavyweight, and I think beneficial experience wrestling the full year against full-size kids. Has just one loss on the season to Cody Klempe of Cannon McMillan, who is one of the favorites to win a state title in Pennsylvania. Gray won a good semi last night against Aaron Tipkins of Mayfield, who's the biggest heavyweight here. Gray actually was able to throw the Mayfield wrestler twice. And he looks to stop Tavanello's bid to become a three-time champ, all above 215 pounds. Tavanello also took third as a freshman. He's had one of the most illustrious careers an upperweight's had in Ohio. Tavanello also ranked in the top 10 in the country. And while we're attacking on accolades, he's an all-state football player as an offensive guard. And if he was football, it caused Tavanello to miss Ironman a week or two after the season ended, just wasn't ready to start wrestling, particularly wrestling against the toughest kids in the United States of America with, you know, four practices under your belt. Tavanello hanging on the head a little bit of Gray. You wonder if it might not be in Tavanello's best interest to not stay out of ties, but looks a little more athletic, is a little smaller, and maybe could benefit from working from space against the Oregon Clay wrestler. Tavanello goes underneath to start the period. Gray covers. Gets to a leg, he's out. 1-0 lead now, Nick Tavanello. Should this come down to rideouts, he'll have first choice, which in heavyweight always is a possibility. It's actually a very good heavyweight class in Ohio this year. If Tavanello, Mimo Lytle defending a title over on Division 3 net, he's Kent State committed, and somebody that wrestling aficionados within the state really like. Super athletic. You also have Riley Shaw of Washington Courthouse defending a state title over on that too. Not very often you have three defending champs in heavyweight, a weight usually dominated by seniors. 40 seconds into this second period, Tavanello up 1-0 with just the escape on the board. A little half shot by Gray. Tavanello gets the leg, doesn't get farther though. 1:12 left in this period. Tire 1-0 lead. Tavanello would be Gray's choice though in the third. Half fake Tavanello. You can tell Gray just trying to dig underhooks, set up upper body stuff. No real efforts for a leg attack, although from the way he's wrestled this weekend, doesn't really need one. Tavanello, half step, 35 seconds left in this period. We get a stall there on Gray, which has decided a couple matches. Now Tavanello pulls hard on the head, gets him moving, can't really slow it though. 19 seconds left in this period. There's a shot, Gray, nothing doing though. Tavanello backs him out. Now we'll get a stall to Tavanello, so both wrestlers have been warned. Again, just something to keep in the back of your mind in the third period. Wadsworth sits in ninth place right now in the team race. Oregon Clay is in fifth. trail. Solon by just a point and trails Moeller by 2.5. So a gray win would vault Oregon Clay all the way up to third place in the team standings. Quite the showing for the Northwest Ohio school. Gray is out. Now double Tavanello gets in close to deep. Gray though scrolls back nicely. And nothing to show for it for the future Buckeye. We go out of bounds with a minute and 40 seconds to go. Meanwhile, it's Tavanello winning the shoot Wadsworth all the way up to 6th, just behind Oregon Clay. Should he win this one? Obviously, Ed and Perry way out in front of the team race. 1:25 left now. Still ear-to-ear, tied up. Double collar tie, trying to yank down on Tavanello's head. Tavanello reshots off of that, at least makes Gray move. 1:05 to go now. Gray again goes back to that double collar. Will drive Tavanello out of bounds and will restart with 59 seconds left. Again, Gray has Tavanello's head all kinds of tied up. That is the one real question about Tavanello going forward, is how is he going to adjust to wrestling bigger guys in college? He's not particularly tall. There's a stall on Tavanello. Point Gray, and he leads with 30 seconds left. Nick Tavanello all of a sudden's in all kinds of trouble. As his bid for a third state title just took a major hit with that stall point. 30 seconds left, Gray up 1-0. Two officials are gonna talk about it. Vermiglia not happy, but does not make a difference. As Tavanello trails, shot there, Gray heavy on his head. Tavanello's gonna need to pull Miracle out now. 20 seconds left. He's stuck in a front head. There's a stall warning. Gray gives Tavanello a point. So we're tied back up at 2 with 17 seconds to go. Nobody's happy now. Swing single Tavanello. Has him cut across. Now Gray has a leg. Tavanello's in the air hopping out. Gray can't quite cover. Tavanello dives out with 1 second left, and we're going to go to overtime, tied 2-2 at heavyweight. Tavanello wants injury time. He's limping pretty badly. Looks like his knee got twisted up as he tried to defend. He'll go down as the trainer comes out. Nick Tavanello facing all kinds of adversity as he tries to repeat for the second time. We'll get a glimpse of the Oregon Clay corner coaching up Gary Gray. He is extremely close to pulling off what might be the upset of the tournament should he beat Tavanello here in finals. Tavanello is still limping pretty hard. Walks back to center. Tavanello gets toweled off. 1 second left in regulation. Doubtful someone's going to score here. Right away, we'll run that off. One more minute on our feet. Work on the head of Tavanello, clubs hard to get to his collar tie. Tavanello tries to slide by, nothing again. Hand fights there from Gray. been the better hand fighter so far as he's dictated things in tie-ups. Certainly more than I expected. 35 seconds left in this overtime. Again, Greg clubbing hard to a head. 25 to go. Each other for a little bit. Both of these guys starting to visibly tire. Cavanello snapped down. Nothing though. 5 seconds left. And that'll do it in the first overtime. We go to rideouts. Cavanello wins the flip and will start underneath. Wadsworth coaches yelling encouragement to Cavanello. Gray's gonna cover again. Like I said, this would be the upset of the tournament should Gray win. Cavanello right to his feet. Gets to a leg. He is away. 20 seconds left in this first overtime. Cavanello up 3-2. Gray will go under though in the second half of these rideouts. Shot from way out by Gray. Now reshot. Cavanello shucks by. Gray trying to lift and throw. Got Cavanello off his feet. Now he's to a leg. 5 seconds though. Cavanello hops out. And we will go to the second set of rideouts. Gray underneath with a chance to tie. Time to dig deep for both of these kids. Cavanello covers. Blow the whistle. Switch attempt off the whistle. Gray, he's out almost immediately. 3-3. 20 seconds left. Gray shoots a single, gets deep. Cavanello goes behind. There's no two yet. There's two awarded. It's on the board. It should be over if he's really awarding two. Instead, he won't give it. Cavanello hanging onto a leg. Gray trying to come around. 5 seconds left. Cavanello still holding on. There's your two reversal, Gray. Your winner, Garrett Gray in overtime. No, not a winner because he awarded two and is going to call a reversal. 5-5. So Cavanello has choice. It'll go underneath. That was correct. He did call the takedown at first. I think everybody's confused. That'll be a reversal. And now Gray has to ride. And you saw his reaction. He thought he won the match. He now has to get himself back in mentally and ride Cavanello for 30 seconds. Cavanello gets to his feet. 25 to go. He's out. Nick Cavanello wins his third state title. Heavyweight champ from Wadsworth. Gray is crushed and understandably so. As a strangely officiated bout comes to an end. Nick Cavanello, your winner. Final score 6-5 in rideout.